Well, the month of May is Military Appreciation Month. It's time to honor our military members who sacrifice to protect our freedom every day.
In this MVP, KOMU8's Emily Spain introduces us to a family that understands that sacrifice and just last week taught students at a Columbia Elementary School all about it.
Step into Mr. Eimler's fifth grade class.
Up the front right here.
And today's lesson is about
esports.
This class is going to share what they've learned with some of their younger classmates.
Super Smash Bros.
And Madison Galloway is helping present.
Yeah?
What this unsuspecting 10-year-old and her younger sister in the audience don't realize is there's a bigger lesson they're about to share today.
You guys played it? Oh, okay.
And their stepdad is here to help teach it.
So I've been deployed for 7 months, and it feels so surreal to be home right now.
Narciso Lara just returned the night before from a deployment in the United Arab Emirates with the Air Force National Guard. He served as an HVAC technician.
I'm like excited.
And he can't wait to surprise his girls.
I really am excited, but like I'm also just I'm a little bit nervous.
What is this?
Thanks to some tricky teachers and students in on the surprise, the presentation ended with a special video.
What the heck?
And ushered in a moment months in the making.
Yo!
Hey, what's up? Oh my God!
Hey, what's going on? Yeah, tell her she's gonna cry.
It's a reunion that taught these students a lesson of love.
I came for your presentation.
It taught these students about family, too.
Oh, he means a lot to me. He makes my mom happy, and then he makes me happy, so he means a lot to me.
And a lesson of freedom.
Come back here, and like, man, I'm so grateful for my freedom. Not everybody gets it, you know? So just, you really just bask in it and just be grateful for it.
A lesson of sacrifice.
It's harder on a family. Also harder on my wife. But, you know, I think the wars are really fought from home. So I think my wife has to take all the credit.
And a lesson of service.
Not really easy to have him gone all the time. And that, like, we thank him for everything he does.
Who better to teach those lessons than this man in uniform?
Hey, what's going on?
And his family, who waited 7 months to welcome him home.
What's going on, man?
And we love him and we want to spend as much as time with him.
Only cool.
She's stuck to him. That's awesome. And that was KOMU8's Emily Spain. Narciso served for 10 years now. He first enlisted with the Marines. He served for 4 years and then joined the Air Force National Guard. He says now that he's home, he is looking forward to spending some time with his family as well as eating a steak dinner. Hopefully several.
Yeah.
He's earned it.
He has earned it. That's for sure.